I started having health problems 6 weeks after my first baby was born. I was eventually diagnosed with MS, a potentially debilitating disease.
You can make a difference for more than 6,000 Connecticut residents battling MS. Join us at the NBC Connecticut Women Against MS Luncheon, November 5th at the Marriott Hartford Downtown.
It's an inspirational event, helping to move research forward toward a cure.
Go to NBCConnecticut.com to sign up now. NBC Connecticut, partners in a caring community.